watch the hooly-doolies on the TV.
Is everything fine in here? Oh. Dave. What are you watching on the TV?
Oh, it's nothing.
Don't you fucking dare to sit there and tell me the massive lie. I want the truth from you. Did you watch the hooly-doolies?
No way.
You gonna call me a liar? That was very naughty. Tell me the truth this instant.
I'm telling you the truth.
No! That's the third lie you told me. Tell me the truth right now, or you'll be grounded.
Okay, fine. I watched the hooly-doolies.
My God! Dave, you've got to be kidding. How many times did I have to tell you not to watch baby shows?
400.
I guess it's not enough. Dave, you need to let go of your childhood and watch the other shows. It's only for adults. Like The Late Show, The Mother and Son, The Bill, Living Britain, Bush Tucker Man, and others.
Okay, I refuse to let go of my childhood. I can watch the hooly-doolies first, and then The Mother and Son. Can you let me continue to let me watch the hooly-doolies?
Never. I'm teaching you a serious lesson. You're not gonna disobey me. You never help me. You need to grow up and at your age. Do you hear me?
I want to watch the hooly-doolies. 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 You entitled Karen.
Hey! How dare you disobey me and call me an entitled Karen? You're the one who's entitled, not me. And stop throwing a temper tantrum like a brat. You're a grown man, and grown men don't throw temper tantrums. I mean it. Stop this babyish crying this instant. How really upset and naughty you are. You little cunt, if you disobey me one more time, you'll have no TV for the rest of the day. Is that clear? That is it. You'll not watch any more TV for the rest of the day. How dare you continue the babyish crying after being warned? This behavior is super childish and disgusting. Go upstairs to our bedroom this instant.
Hey! How dare you call me childish? I'll sue you in court if you're gonna call me childish one more time.
Oh no you don't. You don't use those suing threats to your wife and go to our bedroom right now.
I hate you, Catherine. You're the fucking worst entitled Karen ever, you little cunt. What?
Do not slam the door. You're gonna break it. Well, I'm sick and tired of that man child called Dave swearing and calling me an entitled Karen. He's throwing a temper tantrum like a grown toddler. I wish I would divorce him completely.